An angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream and said, Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary as your wife.
All this took place to fulfill what the Lord had said through the prophet. The virgin will be with child and will give birth to a son, and they will call him Emmanuel, which means God with us.
He's gone.